must rest.
Keep going. This is it, we cross here.
You cannot get away, Sergeant.
Oh, come on, move.
Headed for the bridge. I'll cross and head down this side. It doesn't give us much time. Marsh, what did you hear on the phone?
I heard nothing. You heard the crowd?
The crowd's a liar. He's trying to split us up.
You can stop him if you tell us what you heard.
That information got me this far. It'll get me the rest of the way.
Will it? Wallace, get some brush.
Okay.
Brush, what for? What are you gonna do?
Wallace, cover him up.
Why are you trying to pull? You gonna leave me there?
That's right.
You can't leave me here. You need me. I got the information.
What you know, he knows.
He's not gonna tell you the truth.
I still know how to handle him. Tie his hands.
Get up. What if I do tell you?
I'll send Wallace back with the information the crowd and I will carry it to our lines.
Have I got your word on that?
You got it.
Surprise attack. Tomorrow night, midnight. They're moving in the 6th Panzer Regiment to spearhead the attack.
Tomorrow, midnight, huh? What's so funny?
This man is not only a liar, he is stupid. The 6th Panzer Regiment is under a Russian front. Your intelligence people would know that, I am sure.
You're going to believe him?
I believe him.
You would. You got to trust me, Sergeant.
Oh, yes, Sarge, you got to trust him. He's really proved he has to be trusted, hasn't he?
A man's got a right to use anything he can to keep himself alive.
Yeah, no matter who gets his way, right?
Untie him.
Well, look, you're not going to go along with this guy, are you?
I said untie him.
All right. But my money's still in the crowd.
I have told what I know. Believe whom you choose.
S2 will decide who's lying. We'll stick together till we get to a hill that's about a mile from here. Pick him up. Let's go.
Take two of you to carry me. You're not going to send Wallace back now.
Brush, now head for our lines. I'll give you cover.
Okay. Wait a minute. You said you'd get me back. You gave me your word.
You keep your mouth shut. You remember what he heard on the phone?
Surprise crowd attack midnight tomorrow, spearheaded by the 6th Panzer Regiment. Where do I meet you?
You don't. I'll stay with him and try to get him back to our lines.
You crazy? Stay here with him? What for? All he ever wanted to do was save his own hide. I told you once, Sergeant, I'll tell you again. I think he's lying. The crowd was telling the truth. My advice to you is to forget him.
Go on, move out.
Sarge is going to steady you with you. I'll never understand. But if he does get you back, I'll see it's your court-martial. Wallace!
Wallace, come back.
Get Wallace?
Yeah, I gotta get that information back. They'll make it sound there's a good chance they won't find you. We'll come back for you.
Did it, I don't know.
I'll check out their car and come back for you. Sixth Panzer Regiment. You were telling us the truth.
Yeah.
Court-martial.
Yeah, I know.